look at that. I guess we can go where the shots were. This is the thing, I have no idea where I am. I think we're south. I think it's kind of like Livonia. No, Chinaris. Sorry. Where you go south to north, but we'll see. This is the nice part about, like, playing on new maps. Oh, shit. Shit. Okay. He's probably coming up here. Look at that bridge. Should I just go across that? No. We'll go to where the shots were. Maybe we can find something. Oh, here's this. We gotta hurry though. I'm gonna search it, but we gotta hurry. I think we gotta go north. Yeah, we're like northwest right now, so I think that's fine. I'm not sure. I haven't really looked at the map. I kind of wanted to explore, so I guess that's what we're doing. Oh, look at this. Wow, look at what's going on with that. Boots. Gotta hurry. I don't know if this is where the shots were. Oh, it's just ambient music. I doubt it. Wow, look at all these. The map is pretty cool, though. I won't lie. Like, they did a good job on this. Oh. Motor oil? Shit, alright. They definitely added some new sounds. That's pretty cool. Alright. Well, if we do run into this guy, we got 16 shots for him. Definitely gotta hit all my shots, though. I don't think this is too heavily looted, though. This is my first time on this server. This is my first time on this entire, like, community. So. Oh. It's seriously going so good for us. Yeah, let's just drop that. Mosin. And we got round. Nice. Well, let's go find this guy. We kind of searched Mosidus, though. We'll check this and I guess head up there. Makes it pretty easy for us. Well, I'm gonna assume this is where the shots came from. Definitely. I'm gonna play this a little bit slower because I'm trying to make this a one life event type video, so. Don't mind me. I am nervous as shit to go in here though. Looks like it goes up there too. We got a lot to go through. Zombies. I'm fanboying over this map edit too much. I gotta stop. Oh, look at. Oh, wow. Oh, my. Alright, I think it's time to drop this border. We'll lose. Oh, wait! We can. Yep, we're good. We're good. I'm like 100% confident now. Screw this border. Should we take this AK though? Wow, there's a lot of shit here. Oh, that looks nice. I think someone's gonna be in there. Those shots, I mean, that was what, 15 minutes ago? This is a pretty big melee. Yeah, screw it. Leave that part for last. I'm starting to think no one's here, though. I don't know. I'm all over the place. Rolling solo like this sucks. I do not want to do this. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this feeling. Yeah, this is open. Oh shit. Oh fuck, oh fuck. I'm just running. I'm gonna get a different position. Wait. Did he not see me? Holy shit, wait, did he actually not see me? Let's get his buddy first. They might be on edge. Because that other place wasn't open when they got there. Oh. No, I thought I saw someone. I hope they just didn't dip. Oh. Okay. All right. I thought I whiffed. He's definitely looking for his friend's body. Where is his body? It's like right there by the barbed wire now. Shit. Fucking A. Don't test me, motherfuckers. I know I'm eating all this food, but might as well just get white while we're in here. I mean, there's a lot of food anyway. I thought that was an actual car. See, like this, even more food. Yeah, we're gonna be good for a while. This town has a PD. I don't know if I'm gonna search that though. I might have a scout, but I don't need it. I have the Mosin. Oh yeah, the Mosin. I have the Mosin. I feel like I'm gonna run into someone soon. Wait, there's a car. Well, there they are. Come on, run. Oh. Come on, buddy, get over the rocks. Oh! Shit. You gotta be kidding. Oh, that was my chance. God damn it. Where'd they even go? Oh, jeez, they're out of here. That was my chance. Well, that sucks. We can go to that city. Cooking pot. Alright, I kind of forget what town this is. We're just continuing from last time. Listen, I don't come with any harm, guys. I just spawned in. I know there's two of you. Just don't hurt me. Come on, guys. I don't think I'm getting out of this. Now, I told you not to mess with me. I just dropped your friend. Dude, you can leave with your life. Come on, go. I don't know where that guy went, but I'm probably gonna die like this. I just gotta get up on this hill. This is like super risky right now. Fighting. That seriously would have been me. Come on. Why can't I switch my gun? Oh, God. I gotta shoot it. This is gonna ruin my positioning, dude. Now they know I'm still here. What is even on my back? How did that even get there? I hate DayZ mechanics sometimes. Well, at least they didn't, like, I don't even know. I should probably just leave. I don't even know. I don't know why I'm doing this. They know I'm still here. I guess I'm not bothering that though. Guess I'm not bothering that much. Oh, look at them. He's gonna be trapped in there just like me. Actually, he might be checking if I'm up there. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Fucking goon squad. Oh, he's just pushing in. Wait, was it a group of three that ran in? There's no more shots. Oh, yeah. Oh, I don't even know what's going on at this point. I just gotta wait for my shot. Alright, so they're definitely in a group. Were three of them fighting that group of, like, that one guy? Oh, let's do this, I guess. Wait. Shit. Oh. Oh, this ain't good. What is going on? I guess we can just chill out here. It is dark on this map. Oh, look at that. Screenshot time. Nice. Alright. I'm not gonna turn on my light. Someone's definitely gonna be able to see this. Oh shit. Sorry, excuse me. I hope that didn't scare anyone. They turned off their lights. That was a good move. I guess they're just, like, sporadically doing it. The issue is, if they come up here, though, I'm screwed. I got a Tundra and a revolver, and that's it. But that is exactly why I didn't want to turn on my light earlier. I mean, that's just... that's waiting for trouble. There they are. Oh shit. They're coming this way. You gotta be kidding. They could have picked any castle.
No, it's nice if you have MVGs, but if you don't, suboptimal.
Yeah, but it's nice that you can't cheat it with the gamma, that it's real dark.
They're talking in game chat.
No, oh yeah. Otherwise, oh, no, you can't.
Otherwise, like in Namask, it's stupid tonight because it's no difference, really.
Oh, that's cool as shit.
But no, it is dark for sure. AK, what do? Okay. Little baby AK.
What do I even do? I got one shot left. How many times is he gonna wake up? Good old Tundra. This is gonna be the end of us. He's leaving. He's gonna go watch the door. Whatever. That gives me time to lose, buddy. There we go. Oh, there we go. We're good. He got a tether too. I don't know why his buddy wouldn't push there. Oh, maybe they were using radios. No, that wouldn't make sense. Well, let's get this flashlight out of here. We can shoot that flare off. Maybe alert some other people to come and wipe him out, and then we can get out of here scotch-free. Nothing in it. Okay. Well, there goes that plan. Gotta find water. So, we've made it all the way south. There's a military, a really good military, like right next to us that we're gonna head up to. I'm just trying to think how we're gonna do this. It's been a few days since I've been on, so. Okay. Sorry, I'm just checking the map right now. I have the map on me. I tried not using the map until I found an actual map, but I've been using the iSurvive map a little bit. It's a little bit better than the one that's on the game. I'm just gonna try and go around this, and then I'm gonna head up the hill that's right outside the bridge, like right off the bridge, because there's a castle up there I'm gonna search. And then we can shoot right over to this military, get pretty good loot, and then I guess head over to the airfield. Alright, no one's there. I will say, this has been pretty challenging. I mean, we got into a fight with a pack of wolves. And, oh shit. Oh, I can jump him on the bridge. Oh my god, they got out. Why would they get out? Did they see me? There's two. Oh, I can't do three. He's bandaging. I snipe one. Oh, they're getting back in the car. Well, they're driving away. I'm gonna snipe them. That's my best bet. Holy shit. Alright, they're in. I think. I only heard two doors. Yep, they're going. Oh no! I gotta get that last one, he can jump out. I don't even have another mag. Got him! Holy! Oh, they're gonna blow. That's great. Fucking combat log. That's nice, buddy. Good one. Well, they probably just killed that car. Holy shit! Wow. Wow. Wait, what's going on? Should I just blow him up? No, it's gonna ruin the loot. Oh, this is dangerous. This is where I die. Doing stupid shit like this. I can't pull him out. I'm probably gonna get blown into space. Alright boys, thank you for the loot. I can't even believe that. That was wild. That was the craziest thing. I can't even speak. That was the craziest thing I've ever done. Wow. Alright, we can just head up now, I think. What is going on here? You probably heard those shots. I'm just gonna lay low. Alrighty. Looks like we got company. Oh. What is that gun? I want that guy's gun. I didn't see any lights though, so they definitely got MVGs. Not like a good fight in the woods. I think that guy was right next to that rock. This like high loot on the table though, I don't know if he's gonna be running around much. That's honestly the part that sucks. I'm just gonna hope he pushes down the hill. I don't think I'm gonna run over there, because there's a huge gap in between me and him. I'm okay with waiting it out. There he is. Time to get serious. I can't see it. Oh no. This. He's just gonna be sitting in a tree. I'm gonna run right on top of him. I don't think that's worth it. Especially because, like, we can wait him out and then snipe him in the daytime. He's not gonna leave. He just killed someone in the town, and he obviously has night scopes and stuff like that. I just don't think it's worth it. There's my answer. Too many people got scopes that they can see in the night. I'm just gonna sit here, listen to everything go down, sneak in when it comes daytime. That way everyone's on the same playing field, because I'm gonna be screwed. These people obviously are still using their snipers. SR-25, holy shit. Wait, was this the guy? He has a night scope too. Oh, screw this. I haven't heard much. I think I'm gonna go in. That whole nighttime, man, that was crazy. They were shooting all throughout the night. I definitely got some sick guns on me. Jeez, I can barely talk. This place got me so nervous. I can see there. I can see if someone comes in. I'd like to see more of this. I should probably cut this guy up. I don't know if I'm gonna take that SR. He only has one mag. I don't know if I should. I'd love to use it, but it just doesn't make sense. I got too many rounds. Too many rounds. Oh, he definitely sees me. And of course I miss. That one definitely got him. Nice. I gotta move though. This ain't good. I've been up here all night. This place is littered with people. Oh wait. I'm gonna cut this guy off. Yeah, I'm gonna cut this guy off. Playing two steps ahead. Bless you. I can't see that guy. Oh, they're still fighting. I had a bad shot. Oh, shit. Oh, they had the same idea as me. It's almost been a full day and I still haven't gone in. I think I should just leave here, honestly. I don't think I'm ever gonna go in. My nerves are killing me too much. I seen one guy run in here, though. And here we go. Nighttime again. This time I got the night scope though, so I'm okay. I think I'm gonna be fine. Oh, that's sick. There's a light there. That's a zombie. Is that a guy in there? Oh, that definitely is. That's a hard shot though, this. You know what? We should just go in. So I have the advantage now, I have all the scopes. We can go in the same way I was earlier, cross right over and we'll be good. Okay, I'm done here. I'm done here. That's it. I'm done. They said it was right next to the tents. Across the bar. Oh man, my frames here. This city's way too big for me. That is definitely it. It's under a blue tarp. That has to be it, right? Yeah, that's it. Okay. I feel like this would be a place that people snipe, so we gotta be quick. The town's been quiet, though. I don't think anyone's here. Maybe they're just waiting on someone to make a move. Let me tell you, it's about to get fun. Got our key cards. Fill up on water and go down. The church is ringing. That means it's time. I think this is where the best loot in the game is. Yeah. Let's just do it. Holy fuck. I thought I was gonna see you were dead screen. It just went immediately black. Oh, someone's gonna be waiting for me. I'm not gonna lie. I am not gonna talk all throughout this. So I guess when this gets posted, you YouTube people, enjoy the ASMR. Oh god. Yeah, I'm gonna be listening for people. Good luck, have fun. I gotta figure out how to get out of here. There's so much stuff in here. Honestly, not that crazy a loot. Not gonna lie. But the overall, like, adventure was pretty cool. But I'm time to go. Oh, look at this. Nah. This AUG has been putting in work. Yeah, we gotta get out of here. I'm done here. It's just, how do I do this? Where do you go? mean, this has to be it, right? Okay, I'm done. Yeah, someone's definitely gonna be camping this. I don't think anyone's up there. I gotta say, that was pretty fucking cool. Alright, how do I do this? I can't open this. The fuck's going on here? Is this not it? Do I gotta, like, touch something? Oh. Okay. Out to my left and right. Eh, maybe right. Is that a guy? Ooh. So there's one in the house. Two are dead outside. This guy's coming in. He's gonna clean up the guy in the house. I'll be good, right? How far is this even? Fucking trees. Trees. Wait, is that the guy? No, that's a different guy. So this is another group. That guy looks pretty fresh though. See you later, buddy. Still good there. Alright. Well, one guy left. Let's move. Him out. Oh, perfect. Oh. Oh.